A shooting near Welch Middle School in Southwest Houston caused that school to go into lockdown this morning. Parents have been steadily arriving at the school to pick up their children since the news of the lockdown broke. The shooting happened just around the corner from the school around 8 o'clock this morning as the school day was starting. Police say one person was taken to the hospital. We are working to get more details for you. We'll have them on air and online at click2houston.com.